The most near-term impact from a technological standpoint is autonomous cars, like fully self-driving cars. But there are many people whose jobs it is to drive. It will take a long time to make enough autonomous vehicles to disrupt employment. That disruption I'm talking about will take place over about 20 years.